My name is Sotile Ibuzo, the Executive Director of the Africa Center for Leadership, Strategy and Development Center.
So, sir, how would you move the nation in this?
Well, as we all know, corruption is one of the greatest problems in Nigeria. It's one of the blockages to development in the country. Both government, civil society, and media have all recognized this problem. And in order to address the problem of corruption, the world over, it has been recognized that what needs to be done is open government. And the Buhari administration signed the open government. And it requires both government and non-state actors to come together to deal with the problem. And we know that in every society, what, you know, guides what's happened are laws and processes. And so what we have done today is to present the report of the research, which was done by the African Center for Leadership, Strategy and Development, on the laws and processes that can promote open government in Nigeria and lead to decrease of corruption. And what the report has shown is that there are certain laws that have not yet been passed in Nigeria, like the Proceeds of Crime Act, like Whistleblowers Act, like Witness Protection Act. So, at the next phase now is to advocate to the National Assembly to pass this law speedily so that corruption, which is a blockade to development and provision of services in Nigeria, will be reduced.
So, Suleiman.